Olivia, you can't put it out of your mouth. That's called shoving. That's called stuffing you.
I can shove 6 foot shit up. Hey, yo.
Ollie, get away!
I got 6 feet in my car.
I figured you wouldn't help me out to do your size. You noticed that something in the dog or whatever.
You took the meat and I couldn't do anything. I picked the whole thing apart.
Actually, flip it over on the other side. There you go. So I will just have to do the meat part.
Yeah, how do I...
Season 3, but
let me
season.
Climb you.
What
the freak happened? Oh my god.
Brody, do you want to go on trouble?
Yes. Don't look in the mirror. It's just frozen body.
You're gonna leave me here.
Do you notice me?
Why?
I'll send you and I will block you.
Fine, I won't.
No!
Bitch, they're gonna think I'm racist. I'm not racist again.
You okay?
Like that.
No.
I don't mean like things or golden trophy. Okay? Let's do fucking golden trophy. Let's do golden trophy. Please.
Invite me when I'm done eating.
Can. Please. Can.
Okay,
can.
Sure. Can. Well, you're not gonna get good at it.
I am to a point.
Hold on, Brody, we're doing golden trophy. Hold on, y'all motherfuckers, we're doing golden trophy.
Don't mind the Monty right there. He's just having an attack. He's having a heart attack.
You're gonna leave me, Brody.
With all of my heart.
I hate you too.
Thank you!
Understand. Thank you, Madam President. Of course. Look at me. That's just me.
He's starting to have feelings for her. But
there
she is.
The captain is on board. Let's prepare for departure. Captain, we're actually doing this.
Look, hasn't exactly given us much of an option.
He thinks he's doing the right thing. A lot of people are whatever one's opinions, we all have our orders. Hey, look who's back.
Thank you, sir. I've really missed all of you. And feel free to ignore me. I'm just observing, seeing how the crows do it.
No, they should know. Commander Nod is here because of my first.
I just got done eating a Subway like sandwich.
She's going to help make sure the job is done.
Sounds so bust right now. They're
just so dangerous. I'm in the animal shoes.
Homemade, though.
So,
I
may held hostage again.
Because
my dude, she's been calling me, my dad said,
damn.
They should have all day tomorrow.
We'll have the element of surprise. We need
Saturday as well.
Damn.
So I came one day before the high school. Around here, the high school.
They went to go do fucking golden trophy.
That was awesome. Wow.
I get invites everywhere.
I can't believe that.
I probably can't be up past 2.
I sound like a tuned up morphin car.
Yeah. I probably can't be up past 2 because like I woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning. So. Yeah. I might get off. I don't know.
Oh, actually, you get on now.
It's just a room.
I love you.
Have Dr. Coleridge on. The ship has a built-in security disruption field.
What is the QA fucking...
But a full shuttle can slip in close to this maintenance hatch. That'll be our entry point. Respect. I'm not sure you should be leading this mission. Mr. Sulu will be taking point. Dr. Calder will be joining with Commander Reese, and Commander Bryce will pilot. What about Bryce's word for Dr. Coleridge? We still need to make first contact. I'll have Zora keep looking for communication frequencies that can pass through the lack of barrier. And Commander Bryce will have to identify when he gets back on the mission.
Signal to Swimmer to override external proximity sensors and gain entrance before Mr. Booker and Tarka are notified of our arrival. And once we make our way to the bridge, Dr. Culbert will help de-escalate the situation so we can hear the ship.
Book is acting out of anger and grief. He's doing what he thinks is right, but he's not unreasonable. Tark is the wild card here.
We will have our phasers with us, but set to stun. Only to be used if necessity requires.
Tonight you'll make the right call.
Yeah. I am. I'm getting back into an update.
Vanguard Season 2 Devil XP. I'm getting an hour one if I level 10 times. What does that sound? What are you doing?
Loading the mighty sea. I mean, the Call of Duty Battleman.
Let's check this PS. Let's check the cabin. I'm gonna die first. I try. College tool. Alright, come on, let me get around. What are you talking about? This gun kinda slaps. I almost got close to killing this guy in a truck. Bro, kids was camping, bro. Sitting there laying down. I'll just use my other.
Booty to my bees.
I'm. Perish me first. Yes.
Shows up, and let's find the controller before they do.
If we beat them to it, what then?
How do you plan on stopping them from using the weapon?
Didn't that have sex on the list?
Dark matter interference is greater than expected.
Talking of the spotty at best, its impact issues stability. Scanning range is limited as well. It's like finding a needle in a haystack, as my grandmother used to say.
Mr. Booker will be facing similar challenges.
Yes, but he has a head start.
Devil caught a grid search pattern.
Hi, Captain.
I wish you could scan for the subspace rift around the DNA controller. Given its size, it should be easier to find than the device itself.
Hi, Captain.
Captain. Mr. Saru. I need to request that we speak privately.
Commander Nielsen, you have the call.
Who are you? God,
my orders were to let you carry out this tactical operation without intervening. If it failed, I was to give you this briefing.
There's a vulnerability that allows us to disable Bookship before they can fire their weapon.
I know Bookship is airtight.
No, with Prototype's four drive, it isn't.
If we fire a photon torpedo at the impulse manifold, detonation will cause a chain reaction, hit a weak spot in the drive, and destroy the whole thing. With all the interference here, we wouldn't be able to beat the valve. Which is why it's a last resort.
And I will not let authorize to relieve you of
coma. I will not let you take over my ship while I'm
here. Please. I'm
ready to learn math.
Dr. Culver offered some sage advice earlier. That in times of division, we identify that upon which we can agree. A shared goal, perhaps, that can lead to compromise.
Correct. Only to find middle ground. Which one does that have? A shared goal. Engineering. Status.
I'm working as fast as I can to increase the scanning range.
Put Reno on it. I need you for something else.
Check my logic here.
If you needed something, you wouldn't stop until you got it, right? Or at least until you had no choice but to move on and look somewhere else for it.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Boronite. That's what the DMA is mining. And we wouldn't leave an area until the boronite in that area was exhausted. So if we scan for the remaining boronite in this subsector,
we can calculate the rate of the assumption and predict how much longer.
No, it's all beautiful. How can't be agree?
Margin of error. I don't have a large enough sample size.
To build a model based on what we got. If we can get a timetable, we might be able to use to get the system around.
We're not a square. That's
cool.
Yeah,
let's do it together.
Inside of the control.
Actually, guys, it's a traumatic optimal space spit it's the dead bug.
Listen, yeah. About the shuttle, you almost
that
died.
Is white square.
I'm sorry.
Why?
This mission is 10 years in the making for me. I need this to work. And I understand very well what all this means to you. But the struggle in
one of these things?
I know,
your feelings for them are stopping the DMA.
Is it a picture of rain?
Don't go behind on that.
I know it is. I know it is.
It is finished.
It
has to 5 minutes ago where the load that we were too distracted to hear me.
Yes,
torpedo tube 6.
Assessor,
what kind of
is it the controller?
I'm painting.
Just fire something in the direction of that hydrogen cloud.
Alien. A literal alien.
Take us into that dark matter dust cloud 28 degrees on the top of the mountain. Once we're in, we're doing the great search.
Hi, Captain.
That was not the
real thing. I didn't even need
the temporary. We're not out of options here.
Because it's blue!
Where'd they go?
I didn't know.
Green gambit. What does that mean? Bro, why are they all you laughing? There's nothing funny about this. We don't know where they went.
I'm guessing somewhere in that dark matter cloud.
This isn't a game book. You're costing us time.
No, I'm saving our asses. The only thing I've got going is that I know Michael's tactics and I know my crew.
Well, maybe you know them too well. Maybe that's the problem.
Let's fix the damn scanner so we can find the controller before they do.
Captain, we've got a strong sensor contact. High concentration of galactic barrier particles. It's the subspace drift. Great work, we should be dead already. Set a course. Stamets, where are we with the Borgnine timetable?
We're working as fast as we can. We're crunching gigaquads of raw data.
It's just horrible.
Is there an acceptable answer?
Wait, I'm trying to like...
No.
I was going to say, she got the better captain than Chainlink. And about 25
times. It's the DNA controller.
Broken arm.
Yeah.
But what is that? 3, 2, 1.
They're probably on a junior account.
That is not a castle.
They're
probably on a junior account or something.
We will stop them. And we'll do it the right way. Won't be long before Book's here to try his way. And we'll be ready. Commander Lemon brings us as close as possible. I want to put ourselves between Book's ship and that controller.
Oh my god, I hit something. Oh my god.
We'll be prepared as long as we possibly can.
A one.
Didn't you guys just fire?
I thought our cloaking device was off. So Larson fixed it.
Oh, my God.
Hey, guys.
White and yellow.
Oh, Olivia Beckett. Oh,
what did you guys do?
I remember you. I know you.
What?
Blue. He's got something in the
box.
Crown.
Crown.
All that in reality, all of your
lungs can just overwhelming you.
Again?
Breathe more freely with powerful Claritin D. Get fast relief of your worst allergy symptoms, including nasal congestion, so you can breathe better. Claritin D. Breathe better.
Look, Serena Williams.
Oh.
VR.
We can't keep playing Gatmos.
Video game.
Video game.
We just need to stall long enough for Stephen to tumble down. Get a new deal. Change his life before. Why would it now? Because he's reasonable. He's awesome.
Do that card. Yo, I need someone on stage. Ready?
I know you will.
What's this? Look, it's for only them.
Oh,
no. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm
gonna draw my big
cash money!
For all my fans, I get it.
Yeah, it's not funny.
It's tactical.
Okay, I'm gonna leave.
We're not there yet.
I got stunt runner gloves.
But my orders are to prevent them from firing on that controller at any cost. Sensors are picking up over ship. He's coming in fast.
Book doesn't realize that.
And that's
really
cool to get targeted. Maintain our cloak as best as you can. Drop it on my mark. I have
it. Yeah, that's just a mighty
Stamets,
device.
Let Zora take over. I need you to jump.
Imagine.
It's genius.
They're full power controller. But
This is fine work. What we're doing is really no more.
Semantics all we want, but I think we can both agree that Buck is shooting at us.
Reese, return fire!
Aye, Captain.
So how long are you planning on running the house?
You're doing the same thing we are, warning us off.
Look, I know you love her. I know you care for her crew, but this needs to stop.
One of us is at home in another universe. I lost my entire home here. Don't you dare tell me how to do this. Fire another round of warning shots. Then we jump again. Get ready.
Sheriff, I've got a point.
Lost the entire world.
Hey, I'm joining. Why does it take forever? Why do I feel like someone else is in the chat? Oh my. You son of a bitch. Why did you leave?
I was fucking around and shooting Baby Yoda's friend.
Wow.
Yeah, so what happened to
he's being held hostage. And, like, he's got these things he's got to do at school, so...
Commander Nog, it's me.
And shit, so... Wow, that noise right as I joined the party.
How many... 115.
What was that noise you made? Also, get out of party chat.
Yeah, you whack motherfucker.
Get out of party chat. Brody, get out of party chat. Brody, get out of party chat. Get out of party chat.
I'm in game chat.
I don't have a flashlight.
I was thinking
we'll find a shovel.
I'm going
explore. Too bad.
Who has two flashlights?
That breathing is
too early.
No one has two flashbacks.
What if
anything happens, and I will save my team. Your team.
I wanna get on the chase one.
Good
luck. Run, bitch! Run.
We're back together, fellas. Ready to take over the galaxy.
He's gone.
Just because he's gone, don't mean he's gone.
Funny? You're blinding me.
You are a true military genius.
Hi guys! Hi!
Didn't you read the other text I sent you?
You can upgrade to 5G and get more choices with a larger selection of free 5G phones. Like the Samsung
Galaxy A13 5G
coverage on the T-Mobile network. And
I can't tell you, but I can't tell you, but huh?
He's gonna walk through the wall. Get on the ground, guys. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Get on the blur. Get on the ground. He's black. He's coming for us.
How did I die?
Foxy's on the prowl. Foxy's on the prowl.
How did I die?
Oh my God! Oh Lord, that boy coming! Oh Lord, that boy coming!
He's coming so hard.
Either Reese is locked on target.
Understood.
He's coming harder than Kung can go.
We came here to put a stop to the DMA.
What?
I got to find myself.
Oh, one!
I'm pissing myself.
No, not that way, not that way, not that way!
Ah.
Everybody's... Who said I need a
help me, 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 help
me. Yo, Libby, can I get that? Libby, can I get that? Oh, oh, let's go, let's keep going. This way, it could help, you know? Come here.
But we can't go on like this.
Take the flashlight.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Go get your one. Go get yourself one.
They are taken.
He's coming hard. Where'd you go? Oh.
We actually expected to remain as uninhabited area space for another week. No lives are being lost during that time.
I hope you guys die.
Why? Yeah, let's both die.
Can you catch us? Yo, Foxy, yo! Did you say Foxy?
Yo, honey, it's beautiful. That's beautiful. You can't take this,
dude. Oh, hell no, shorty.
Oh! Ho!
I thought you was for sure, man. Come on, guys, follow me, even though I don't have a flashlight.
I'm... Bro, I almost pissed myself. I wheezed so hard.
Excuse me?
I wheezed so hard. I wheezed so hard. I wheezed so hard, I almost pissed myself.
Yo, that can't take it.
Concept,
expecting utility. Support time. You didn't even bother to help a black man.
I
Oh my God.
What?
Did you just say I love you?
What do you do?
Oh, what'd you say?
The bad thing about the name of the DM is sometimes it sounds like I love you.
He does. Can I have one?
Hey, I love you. Oh, frick, push me. Fuck you, eat my pussy.
out of here.
Oh, no, no, oh, oh, Riley. Oh, auto farts. Auto farts. Who wants a flashlight? Here.
Me! Me! That's why you have high cholesterol.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's why your father died to COVID. And that's why your mom left you to go get the lipstick.
Why you gotta bring my dad into this? What the fuck? That's just fucked up.
He's I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to a loved one.
Bro, oh I love you.
It doesn't matter if we're all blind. No,
I love you.
Ew.
What y'all? That's suicide. Why do you have an A in your name?
Cause my name is A.
Gay
no,
sex.
You. I'm talking to about Olivia. Look, there's an A right there.
A.
Olivia.
No, I'm talking about the A before 43.
Whoops.
What?
The A beside 43.
Apex, pardon me. Party up.
Oh my, her level, her name tag. Do you not see it? Or are you blind, just like Wizard Bonnie?
Gothic crystal?
What happens now? Huh? We have no idea how Tenzin will respond. So.
Oh, no, that boy. Oh, Lord.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm wheezing so hard. Brody, party up.
Did you say that boy is on the fucking roof. Yo, come look at this.
Thank you.
So you can do it better? Oh my god. I saw that boy in the roof. Boy thought he was Spider-Man for a second.
What if you were being chased by-
Oh my god, you're kidding me.
What if you were actually being chased by this in real life?
Look at him! Do the Spider-Man!
Sorry.
Do a Spider-Man! Hey, yo, don't
flip! I'm gonna touch him.
Oh my god!
Look at
Spider-Man!
Look at this. No.
Or the ham.
Yo. I want my life back.
Stop.
Look at those
suck
teeth.
It. Ready,
those
suck
teeth
it.
Those teeth look so good.
Ready.
Oh my.
Suck it. Yo! He went dick deep. Oh, I won't though.
Oh, wait.
No, I can't do that. It's too loud. Oh my god, it's titties. It's titties.
Oh my god.
It's titty
Look
parts.
At her butt.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Did
Look
you
at
see
her
that?
Butt.
He tried kissing me.
Yeah, he did.
Ew, I'm grossed out. Yeah. I'm grossed out.
Gosh, Mickey, make
Suck
me
it.
Bit.
I
already feel.
Okay, baby
Yoda,
I
added
you. Captain Starfleet. Do you hear this
boy breathing? I am
missing somebody.
Yeah, we're missing Brayden, but he's not on.
You're being an idiot.
Yeah,
sound like he wore a mask.
Look.
can say it's funny.
It's so tiny.
Tell him.
Look at his nipples. Look at his nipples. Does anybody want a flashlight? You already have a flashlight.
You're being an idiot. Love him,
especially
being an idiot.
He's right. The USS Mitchell
can't have one, please.
Is monitoring the area. It's
located. Drop that flashlight. I want you to go in there and drop your flashlight.
Give me. You don't have a flashlight. Oh. I need a flashlight.
Party. Party chat. Alright, but it's good. You're gonna be so fucking loud. Don't be loud.
I won't. I'll try. Honey.
Shut up. Put the phone down. Lower
turn
your
down
fucking
your mic. Turn down. Okay, I'll do it. Excuse my saliva coming down.
I don't thank need to see.
Honey.
Stop. Bro.
That's messed
Brody?
Up.
Brody? Hey, yo. Brody needs help.
Come get me,
Daddy.
Don't
that shit.
Oh my god. I just said that out loud. Did no one hear that?
Okay.
Did no one hear?
Who got their ass eaten?
Daddy, come here.
Who got their ass eaten? Yo, Foxy, eat my ass. What? Oh my god, bro.
Brody.
Kick Olivia so nobody has to deal with
please,
this.
No, I'll stop.
No, I'm playing. Go in front of him. How dare you. I'll give you a dollar.
I can. How
I'll
am I supposed to go in front? Oh.
I'll do it.
Yeah,
yo.
You can do it.
Yeah, Olivia, stop. What's good, my boy? Oh, shit, yo. He coming after my ass. He
Daddy,
wants
chill.
Ass. Oh, fuck no. Or
no, come here. Come here.
God damn it. It's because I'm black. He's chasing me because I'm black. Brody,
you're not black. You're white.
Shut the fuck up. You
don't... He ate my ass.
I want that. Not from
what?
Him. Not from him. But...
I can help you with that issue. Huh?
Hey, yo.
Huh?
No.
Huh?
Huh? No.
Not funny. Huh? Yo, two people can help you with that issue now.
Wait, who? Who's the first one?
I just got a flashlight, and then it's already gone.
Whatever she says, don't do it.
Hey!
My flashlight.
Shut up. Wait, that's loud. Why is that loud all of a sudden? I was being quiet.
Yeah. Why is Olivia's microphone not so fucking loud? Okay, turn your shit down to zero now. Yo, I see that.
Wait, game who's the first person who's gonna, you know?
Your mom.
Haha. I'm kidding. Hey, yo. Oh, that's not you. That's Baby Yoda. Oh, Daddy, no. Daddy, chill. Daddy, chill. Daddy, chill. Please. I can't see.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no.
We ran into him.
I got my. He ate my ass, yo. Let's go.
He ate my pussy.
Brody is so damn. Yo, what the fuck? He spawn killed.
Oh.
What the fuck? We just got flashlights, dude. This game sucks. I can hump
horny.
You. I'm horny too.
Is this squad horny? I swear to God.
Oh.
Literally same. And I don't want to say that, but literally same.
I'm horny.
I'm not kidding. I'm horny.
Literally.
I mean, nut. Can I nut inside one of y'all? Can I nut inside one of y'all, please?
Ayo. No.
Ayo. Whoa. Nah. She my mom. Yo.
I'm your mom.
No, I'm playing. Yay. I'm outside the map. I'm outside the map. What the fuck did y'all do? Y'all got me outside the map. Yo.
No, I love you.
I'm kidding. She's not my mom.
I will make it happen. I will make it to where. He is the other child. What are they watching? Oh my god, they're watching porn. Latex, can you? Oh. Late Apex, you can be my second child. I don't care.
Okay, he killed me. Thank God. I needed to be killed.
Daddy.
No.
I ran straight into it.
Call me daddy. Now.
Hey yo.
Yee.
I got two flashlights. Who wants one?
I don't. I have one.
I'm waiting for Brayden to come in the chat. Like, what the fuck are y'all doing?
He's gonna be like, what the fuck are y'all little Nicholas doing? He's gonna be like that straight up.
Yeah. Who wants one? One of them has to...
$19 Fortnite card.
19? 19 something? I forgot.
He's coming after y'all. Foxy is horny as fuck for y'all. Excuse me?
Don't eat my ass. Sure. Please. Stop. Don't eat my ass.
Eat her ass. Stop. Eat her ass.
Please don't eat my ass.
Oh my god, where the fuck?
Please don't eat my ass. Please.
Please! Keep this alive! I have not lived.
Don't eat my ass.
Fuck yourself.
Please.
Fuck your sister. Does he sell crack?
Hey,
oh, this
yo.
Fucking...
Oh my god. I just got flashlight. Excuse me, I just, Hey, Mom. Why is that so loud when I'm literally being quiet? Wait, Brody, when did you become a... Yes.
Run.
Oh, shit.
And they put out a secret message in a commercial telling everyone...
What the fuck?
It's time we take our country back.
Oh, shit.
We're looking at...
What the fuck is your dad saying? I can hear that. Commercial? Encrypted message? Your dad is on that conspiracy theory shit, yo.
Yes. Where are you? Ew, why am I up against you? Ew. I was up against Apex just now. That was weird.
Stop jerking off. Fuck you. Goofy. You sound goofy. Oh, goofy.
I need... Who are you talking
Who
to?
Somebody left the party.
Yeah, it was Baby Yoda.
Add me back.
Talk in game chat.
No, I'll... Should I be in party chat? No, I'll be on game chat.
Talk in game chat.
Shut up, Mickey. Black motherfucker. Shut up, Mickey.
My entrance will either be sup fuckers or moaning.
I don't care if you got a bone right now.
Brody.
Holy crap, Brody. Mickey! Here he comes! Oh, never mind.
Brody,
we
get
good.
You a girlfriend who is not...
She's my forever, baby.
I can't add you back, Baby Yoda. It's not letting me add you back.
Haha. That's what you get, buddy.
I have an idea. I can add you. I'll add you into a thing, though, but you... What? No, because then I can't. No.
Party
Never
chat,
mind.
Party
I don't
chat.
Want it. Okay, party chat. Run, run, daddy, run. Wait, no.
Quit calling daddy. Quit calling daddy.
Oh.
Fuck yo, Brody.
So
why is he coming after me?
It wasn't letting me in party chat. I'm adding what's his name because
no.
I can.
That's gay.
I died.
Ah, booty cheeks.
Daddy, chill.
Foxy.
Oh, daddy. Oh. What?
Queer faggot. Queer faggot. Queer faggot gaming.
Mr. Nikita.
I can hear that. Yo.
Give me a coolie for me now. You see now that ito. 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 Ito.
You sound like a dead farm under Japanese war. What the fuck?
It's so small. Look at it. It's so small.
That's what she said. Oh, fuck no.
Because he's tiny. He's got a microscopic dick.
Yeah, so do I. What?
No,
so do you,
buddy. I'm a female. It's this thing that has a microscopic dick.
It saw me, so I had to drop my flashlight and run.
You're small. Wait, no. I'm sorry. Please. I didn't say anything. Please, I'm sorry. Where are you? I'm scared.
Let me see your dick. What?
Please stop. All right, please.
Why did she see Freddy on your screen? There. She's saying that that one's got a microscopic penis.
You
better not be talking about me.
Yo! Hello, why would he think that? Why would he think that? Wait, why would he think that we're talking about him?
I said one thing about you.
Why would he think that we're talking about him?
I said you are.
No! No.
You're tiny.
Oh!
In height, and big size.
I can't breathe.
In height and big size.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Tiny, in height, and big size.
Stop.
You gonna tell that to my face?
Stop.
Oh my god.
She's getting killed right now. She just keeps laughing. She's hiding her pain by laughing right now.
Wow.
She's having a heart attack.
I can't breathe.
George Floyd? George Floyd, is that you?
Oh, holy shit.
She's saying something about she can't breathe. Is that George Floyd?
Oh my god. You're definitely... You're pencil size. Don't break my headset. Stop. I'm sorry you're not. I'm kidding. All of it's a joke. Definitely not. It was totally not. Wait, what? When? So how do you know, huh? I knew it. They agree. Oh, my friends say you're funny. I don't know what the fuck he just said. I cannot breathe.
Just breathe. It's not that hard, honestly.
I was brave. Oh my god.
Stop being George Floyd. Stop being George Floyd.
I'm posting it. I don't.